for those just starting out in motocross or any sort of off-road motorcycle riding, did you know there's a free motocross track in New York? If you go from the centre of town out the Spencer's Brook Road heading towards Northern, on just past the race course before you get to the rubbish tip on your right hand side, there's a free motocross track. As you can see just riding in here, there's undercover areas, barbecues, rubbish bins, and there's also a chemical toilet over the back there. There's three tracks out here, and it's a great place if you've got kids that are just starting to ride and you don't want to take them out in the bush too far and have a little bit of comfort and mum can sit and watch. This is one of the ideal spots. There's an unloading ramp there if you're bringing your bike out on the ute. And it runs along the edge of the Avon River. As I say, there's three different courses. This one going on first is for more for the kids. Good little one too if they've got their little quad bikes and things like that. There's a main track and there's a couple of little deviations off it as well. We've just had some rain recently, so there are a couple of bog spots. In summer it can actually get very dusty and dry out here. And the river is just on the left hand side there. As you can see, there's a couple of tracks going off down towards the river. But once the water starts flowing, I don't advise going down there because it gets pretty boggy and smelly. For the kids, this is an ideal little track. Most weekends throughout winter, it gets quite a few visitors out here, and a lot of people do stay overnight in New York, either motels. There is a caravan park just over behind the race course. I have seen people stop here overnight and have a sleep in their car as well. There are no fireplaces. This is the next track. It goes up and loops around. I've cut a little bit of the section out because it's a fairly straight flat track. Another one, good one for the kids to learn on. Off onto the right hand side there's a clear area too where if they want to go and practice doing donuts, they can go for their lives. This is coming back down the track again along Spencer's Brook Road back towards the main car park area. Car park area is quite a large area and there's plenty of room for a few cars with trailers and everything for unloading. Great picnic spot as well. The tyres on the side are to cover some of the more heavy support rails of the fence. Please don't use it as a dumping ground for your old tyres. Bit of a burnout area if you want to have a bit of a smoke up. And back into the main car park and then heading out on the main track. Normally this gate is closed, there are accesses through the copper's logs for to get on there. There's a couple of very good jumps on here. I'm no expert, so I take it fairly slowly. I've stopped and watched a few of the younger ones get out here and they seem to have enough curves, jumps and everything else to keep them used for hours. The Shire comes out here regularly and grades it, so it's in pretty good condition, the main track. And again, off to the right there, there are some spur tracks as well that run a little bit closer to the river, but they can get pretty boggy. If you are coming out here, please respect the track, respect the area and take your rubbish away from the area, or use the bins provided. It is a free track and it's paid by the local taxpayers, and I'm one of them. If it gets ruined or mistreated too much, the Shire will shut it down. It's been here for a long time now and everybody respects it. There's a couple of good little berms or banks built around if you want to practice your cornering. There are a couple of signs on the trees to show you which way around. It's a one-way round track. There's another one off to the right-hand side there again. So that's our track. Please come out and enjoy it. And as I say, please respect the area and spend a couple of dollars in town.